Oh, okay, so I'm going some.
Look, Lord, please, it's my heartfelt letter to thee. Lord, please, could you say how you feel about me? I know you died for the world, you love all the boys and girls, but specifically, how do you feel about me? I do believe in the story of Adam and Eve. I do believe that the church is a sacred decree, but it's OD'd in the shoes for malice and greed. I believe my offering is better with people in need. You call the holiest a temple, a den of the thieves. Makai, baby, Alak, Nah, and Darvi. If it wasn't for BB and CC, where would we be? If it wasn't for Jordan Sparks, then how would we breathe? I made a lane out of praising your holy name by using words that most people would call profane. Some people say that I call on your name in vain. They villainize me, muzzle me like a bane. I got some brothers that stabbing me in a bat like they came. I got some dogs get hungry and they'd do anything. I got some sisters do favors for niggas for Vera Wang. Anything, anything. I didn't need to see a sign to know that you're real. Lord, please tell me how I'm making you feel. I wanna know if my name is still in your will. I wanna baddie for real, like Jessica Biel. I send my holy condolence to Will's Uncle Phil. Damn. That's a few moments out. Look, it's a dangerous hill. I keep my vision concealed to hide my Achilles heel. As soon as they get the coordinates, they going for the kill. Life's a gamble already, you can't just play for the thrill. My brother Ali Man died cause he just kept selling pills. My sister Megan had died cause she just kept buying pills. I didn't seek me a therapist, I don't know how I feel. Always listen to Wheezy, but I ain't wanna be a lil. I heard of multiple miracles, you made multitudes meals. And they showed you their gratitude, killing you on a hill. Think about it to this day, and normally give me chills. At this moment in time, we know these niggas not real. We know these niggas ain't real. It's making you feel. Lord, please tell me how it's making you feel.